So where are we, Derek?
Well, Tommy, we are here in the Palacio Real, which is the Royal Palace of Madrid.
Yeah.
It's the largest palace by square meters in Europe, in all of Europe.
Oh, okay. Bigger than Buckingham Palace?
Yep, much bigger.
And the queues outside to get in are pretty enormous, aren't they?
Yep, but we beat the queues this morning. We're smarter than that, and we bought a ticket online.
Fantastic. Let's go and check it out.
Okay.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now.
To have lunch, it's about 2 o'clock.
And what are we doing after lunch?
We'll have a cerveza. This is the Mercado de San Miguel, and we just had lunch at the Plaza de San Miguel, and this was created in about 1915, and it still has food and shit to this day.
Go ahead, go ahead now.
Let's go. Watch the camera, Australian boy. I've got you. And you, give me a punch, give me a punch. It's crazy, but I always land. Don't smile.
So this is the Plaza Mayor, which was also host to executions back in the day, and possibly some bullfighting as well.
Next time you're fighting.